Could have been a simple task, figuring this life out. Could have been done researching so many other ways. Could have chosen a couple of different questions to ask, spared myself a never-ending stories. But then again, I wouldn't have come across those who taught me about loss and about not wasting time fearing the what ifs. And so I wouldn't have come to terms with my paranoia for being stood up for letting down and not reaching the point of what is. Does this sound like something I've said before? Is this somehow familiar to you? Down the road just to find more beginnings around the bend, more stories to go through. Oh, I'm getting rid of old time anger now, and it feels like I am alright, alright. Putting things back into place, and now it just feels like I am alright. Would have been a big mistake to stop before I started. Would have been the silky smooth but also unhappy way. Now put heaven right in the beam, the beauty without a beast. What is safe if there's nothing to be safe from? Is it protection from something which is created from within? Hide and seek will at some point end with game over. And so it's better to come to terms with the fact that you might not win, that you might lose, but to whom and with whom are you playing? Does this sound like something I've said before? Is this somehow familiar to you? Stories do not disappear just because they're recognized or admitted true. Things back into place, and now it just feels like I'm all.